Hello guys, Imminent here today, and we are coming at you, I'm coming at you with another installment of Motivational Monday. This here is on my channel where I basically give you motivational tips and tricks to help you stay motivated or just keep you happy in general, and I hope to do that every episode I do this in. And so let's get into it. Today we're talking about perspective of life and just perspective in general. Perspective of life, depending on who you are, could be either you think everything is bad or everything is good in your life. It's better to think positive, but negativity does happen, and I understand, I've been there. And honestly, a lot of people can say that my depression probably wasn't as, like, if you talk to the some of the people that know me, a lot of people just think my depression was like something that wasn't even real. But that's because I didn't really ever tell anybody why. I felt like I was uncomfortable saying it, and you know, that's completely fine. But I got over it, and basically how I got over it was I was laying in bed one night, and I snapped my fingers. That's it. I just snapped my fingers, and like, I'm happy now. And the next day, something really well happened for me. I'll never forget it. The very next day, actually, it turned out pretty bad, right? Very next day, me and my girlfriend had broken up. Nah, that was really tough, because we had known each other for about 9 months, and we just started dating. We'd only been in there for 2 weeks, and we broke up. And, you know, at first, you know, I was probably, like, pretty hung up about it. But when I got home, I took a nap. And by took a nap, I meant one of those bad day naps, and you go home and sleep because you really don't want to talk to anybody. It was one of those naps. And I woke up, and I don't even know really what happened. It happened so fast. I woke up, and I know something good happened. I just don't know what happened. I don't remember what happened. And I just became really happy, and from there, it's been growing. I'm really happy right now in my just basically in my life. I'm getting to do YouTube, something I've really wanted to get into. And yesterday's support on the video was tremendous, and I just want to thank you guys a lot. But back to perspective. Basically, if you're positive when something negative happens, you're gonna take it better. And that's the thing about depression, is you're negative you think it's piling on, but in reality, if you were positive, it wouldn't feel like it was piling on. It would feel like kind of like a little punch in the stomach, but a punch in the stomach from like your little sister that doesn't really hurt a lot, unless you have like some muscular little sister. But that's basically how it works. It's nothing, I mean, it's really not that hard. Everybody that's like depressed and stuff, when I talk to them, they ask me how I got out of it, and I was like, I snapped my fingers and said I'm happy. And they said it wasn't that easy, and all I ever say is, it is if you really, really want it, it's possible. And I mean, it's really easy. If you gotta want to get better to get better. And that's basically it. You gotta work for it. I mean, I snapped my fingers and said I wanted to be happy, and I kind of just changed my life around from there. Started doing more things that I wanted to. Kind of got more into with my friends. Like, I started talking to them more and stuff like that. You know, now I'm really, really happy with, like I said, I'm really happy with the current moment, or the current point in my life. And you know, something bad will probably happen because I am happy. It's all part of life. But now that I am happy, it's gonna be easier for me to take it. Okay, I'm gonna go take a nap. We're probably gonna sleep until like 12 o'clock tonight. But this has been Imminent. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and like the video if you enjoyed. Thank you for the support yesterday. I'm really appreciative of it. And yeah, so see you guys later. Peace.